Virginia Beach police need your help locating people of interest in a shooting. So police shared these pictures of them with us. Sunday, just before midnight, police reported a shooting on Atlantic Avenue. It happened not too far from Virginia Beach Boulevard. Several people were shot and hurt, and property was also damaged from gunfire. If you've seen these people, or if you know anything about what happened, please call the crime line.